Wow.
Ew! Hey, wait! It's my stepdad, Gary.
Yeah. Hey, gals, that's some pretty funky rap dancing you're doing there.
Ew.
Ew.
Susie, don't talk to Gary. He's such a narc.
Well, I just wanted to let you girls know that your mom and I are about to start another game of Scattergories if you want to join us.
No! Ew!
You sure? It's gonna be a lot of fun!
It's gonna be a lot of ew!
Okay, suit yourself.
Thank you. Bye.
One more chance.
Gary, get lost! Ew!
I'll see you on the flippity flop. Hey, girls. That was a pretty neat cheer song you were doing.
Ew, it's my stepdad, Gary. He's such a spaz.
Well, I heard you two talking about football and wondered if you wanted to toss around the old pigskin in the backyard.
Ew, Gary, get out of here!
You sure? It's gonna be a lot of fun.
It's gonna be ew.
Come on, here, catch. Now, toss her back. I'll be out back if you girls change your minds. I'll see you two on the flippity-flop. Hey, girls, that's some pretty groovy dancing.
It's my stepdad, Gary.
Was that the foxtrot you guys were up to? Or?
Gary, it's called scrumping.
You know, when I was younger, we used to do something called the twist.
Shut up, girl! Shut up!
I just came down here because your mother wants you to know the hamburger helper will be ready in 5 minutes. It's gonna be good.
It's gonna be ill.
All right. Well, we'll save some for you girls if you change your minds. Catch you on the flippity flop.
Get out, girl.
I'm going. Hey, girls, what you doing?
Ew! It's my stepdad, Gara. And FYI, we're exercising.
And Stacy and Sarah are pretty good dancers.
Oh, no surprise, because back in my day, when I was a boy, we used to do something called the jitterbug.
Ew! Get out, Gara!
Okay.
Get out!
I'm leaving! I'm leaving!
Get out!
I'm leaving! You girls have a good time. Catch on the flippity
flop. All right, guys! He's alive.
What is it you're listening to?
It's called
Turn Down for What?
It's by Lil Jon.
It's by Lil Jon.
Ah, well, the only Lil Jon I know about is from Robin Hood. You guys like English folklore?
Ew!
All right. Well, if you girls get hungry, your mom's upstairs making a fresh batch of gorp. Granola, oats, and raisins, and peanuts. Granola, oats, and raisins, and peanuts. Granola, oats, and raisins, and peanuts. Take their granola, add some oats.
Gary, shut up!
All right.
Get lost!
Okay, well, don't miss out on those coconut chunks. I heard some music. What is that, Joan Osborne? What if God was one of us?
Ew! It's my stepdad, Gary.
I just came down to tell you girls that your mom's upstairs making some shake and bake chicken. First you shake it, and then you bake it. You shake it, you bake it, you shake it, and you bake it. You put the chicken in the bag and give it a shake. You put the chicken in the oven and you let it bake.
Ew, get out of here, guys!
All right. Catch you girls on the flippity flop. That's a mighty fine coding. What was that? Four non-blondes? Hey, 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 hey. What's going on? What is going on?
Ow! It's my stepdad, Gary.
By the way, I just checked out your Instagram of that buffelfie you posted. Hash pipe like.
Ew! Shut up, guys! Get out of here!
Okay, all right. I just wanted to give you two girls a little GERD alert. Wow. Your mother and I are upstairs having some rum raisin frozen yogurt, extra raisins.
Ew! Oh,
come on, a little bit of yogurt never hurts. You put it in a pouch and you give it a squirt. Squirt, squirt, squirt,
ew,
squirt.
Get out of here!
All
what are you
right,
about?
All right.
If you change your mind,
I heard ya. If you change your mind, there's more yogurt upstairs. Catch on the flippity flop. Hey, girls, those are some pretty nifty moves. What you doing, the Macarena? A one and a two, and my name is Macarena. A three and a four, and you do the Macarena. Hey, you're the Macarena.
Ew! It's my stepdad, Gary.
My stepdad, Gary.
Please, call me Gary. Stepdad Gary was my stepdad's name.
Ew, Gary, get out of here.
Speak of the Macarena, your mom's upstairs making some popcorn, so sound the corn horn, beep, beep, me so corny. You put some kernels in the pan and you let them pop, and then you put them in a bowl and sprinkle salt on top. It's a tasty little treat with a serious crunch. It's a snackable vegetable, that's a one of mine. Oh, by the way, I'm on Chat Snap now. My name is SnapDaddy124, because somebody already had 123.
Get out!
All right, Munchy Bunch, catch you on the flippity flop.
Oh, God.